This is my review of a pepper spray bracelet from the company Little Viper. It's made of this plastic and soft material. Nothing else that I own feels like this. It's almost like a material that a doll might be made out of, that maybe a Barbie doll or something, some toy for little children would be made out of. I don't have any of those things, so I can't confirm that. Let me go ahead and put it on my wrist. This is would be a lot easier to do with a third hand or a friend. I haven't done this since I got a Jurassic Park watch from Burger King back in the 90s. So we'll slide this safety thing here. I don't know what these extra retention. So it feels nice. When you put this on, the nozzle will be on one side or another. The spray pattern is not large, so I would focus on where you put this nozzle on your wrist so it can help you aim. So you'll know where to aim, either high or low. I'll go ahead and roll in the footage of me spraying a sheet of paper and a mannequin head. Little Viper. 3 foot range. So I got some pepper spray exposure from this because one, this has a very short range, up to 3 feet. I would say it's more like 2 feet is the effective range, and I moved toward where I fired, which is not what you're supposed to do when you fire pepper spray, but I'm getting video to show you what it looks like, so I had to move forward, and then I got some of this in my lungs, and it was unpleasant, although I was still able to breathe just fine, and my exposure was minimal. Should you get this pepper spray? I like pepper sprays with longer ranges. If you want a pepper spray to put on your wrist, here's a good one. Range up to 12 feet. I would say it's more like 8 feet is more realistic, but 8 feet's plenty. That's outside of the reach of an attacker. It's longer than an attacker's arms would be, and this can go on your wrist. This is very comfortable, and if I don't have a video out on this already, I will in the near future. So you can check that out in the playlist. So yes, if you have arthritis or something and you just want something really small and light, this could work for you because this is bigger and slightly heavier. So I would not use this as my everyday carry pepper spray. One nice thing about it is it doesn't look like pepper spray. It looks almost like a Fitbit. But this is not a pepper spray for me, and if you're a runner and you have healthy wrists, I would get one with a longer range and a bigger spray pattern, and that could handle more than one, or could handle more assailants than this. This is good for maybe 2 assailants with really short bursts. I reviewed more than 20 pepper sprays in a video. You should check out that video to see good pepper sprays that I would carry every day, and you'll see some pepper sprays that I don't think are good buys and that you shouldn't trust for your self-defense needs. So you should check out that video. It's a good idea.